A number of state attorneys general are looking into TikTok, investigating whether the popular social media app is harmful to children's mental health. This comes after President Biden used the State of the Union to call on Congress to regulate children's privacy online and deceptive advertising targeting kids. A representative for TikTok says the company is looking forward to providing information on its safety measures, including restricting certain media to young users.